And welcome back to AKEMI 10, the game I just don't really like playing at the moment. Purely because it gives me the chillies, the chilly willies. Oh, by the way, the memo that was all squares, I looked it up as to what it is. It is this. Done. Right, that's all I looked up, so now I don't know what to do. Please, no jumpies. I am too tired for this. I think it's this, because this is locked. Unlocked. Lighter. Alright, cool. Nope. Nope. Nope, fuck you. Yeah. Okay, so I was deciding whether or not to carry this series on, purely because I'm missing the font for the game, and that would mean downloading the new version of the game, and then downloading the fonts, and then I don't know if I can drag and drop my save from this onto the new version or what. So I kinda just... Wait, let me have a sip of tea. I kind of just didn't really know what to do. And then I thought, hey, I may as well soldier through it, and then if I ever find a memo that's just squares, I'll just quickly peek at a Let's Play and see what the memo says through the Let's Play of a guy with a working game, and then kind of work it out from there. And so that's what I'm going to do. So that way, I don't know what's going to happen, because I've only seen parts that I've already seen. Also, something is going to kill me. I just have this feeling. Right, here goes. Hello, hello, hello. Is it me you're looking for? The fuck? That wasn't as terrifying as I thought it was going to be. That was at least a tiny bit less scary. If not at all. Right. I haven't checked this room out, and it's wooden, so I'm guessing it's like a basement. Yep, it's too dark to see anything. Well, it's a good thing I have this. This can provide light. Oh, great, thanks. That's really helping. There's a body. Hi. I am moving in tiny little pity-patty steps. Because I need to break this, I'm guessing. Nope. Huh. In here? Oil. Oh! No. No. No! No, 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 no. Nope. To the save room. Right. No! Yes. Right, okay. Every time something mildly scary happens, I'll save. That's how you do this game. Ah, jeez. You can probably hear me drinking my tea, and it's probably, like, really gross sounding. Like, yeah. But I don't care. It's not my fault this game doesn't have background music. Oil. What would I need oil for? The big doll, maybe? Big doll, I need to talk to you. I guess you don't need... Oh, yep. Okay, so it was you. Hi. That's just... Yeah, no, you're really not that scary, big doll. I'm sorry. No, there's nothing in there. Okay. Yeah, see you later. Does he have the ability to follow me? Is he still in there? Yeah, he's still in there. Okay. Oil. This room, maybe. Hello? Room with the deadbeat. Hi. Terrible. Well, aren't he just whatever. Right. Red Lego Man, are you in here? Fight me. Oil on you, perhaps. Nope. Okay. Hello? Yeah. Oh. 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 I will oil you. That didn't do anything. It didn't. Fuck you. I did it. Fuck you, you stupid thing. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Save point. Whew, right. Time to go figure out what that noise is, I guess. Hey. Not in here. Alright, it must be downstairs then. In this room. Oh, yeah, it's getting louder. Hi. Will you attack me? Will you. Oh. Oh, you're not friendly. No, you're not friendly. See ya. Are you friendly? Are you friendly? No, this is gonna be bad. Why did I do it? huh? I am... Again. Till when can I stop wandering? Very poetic. You can stop wandering at the end of this. Okay, hi, yep. Yeah, yep, yep. Oh, this isn't good. I don't like this. There we go, it's clearing up. Nope, it's not clearing up. Oh, there's lots of eyes looking at me. Yep, 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 yep. Ah, jeez, where is this door? Till when will I stop? Found it. Please be outside or somewhere nice with animals and... Great. Yep, of all the places, it just has to be with AKEMI. Great. Ah, you saved her. Eh? Here is... You are... Hey, this isn't so bad. Here is... the road near our village. Finally, I am out. Is there a save point? Does this lead to my village? Save point. Next episode, we go hiking. Bye. Right, I needed to make the video a bit longer, so I'm gonna make the video a bit longer. And I'm just gonna check out what lies in store. There should be the exit of the village. The ominous feeling is so strong, I'd better not go any further. Oh, I'm just gonna follow your orders then. We'll go back this way. Also, I forgot to unmute the game. While I was setting up, I had the game blurring out. Let me unmute that. There we go. That's better, isn't it? Wait. Right, we'll go this way. Hello? Well, I can't... Wait, can I take any more of the... No, I can't. Well, it seems we will have to go back to the village. But why? There should be the exit of the village, the ominous feeling. Yeah, we'll go in. There's nowhere else for us to go. Oh. Oh, I got a Facebook message. Why am I even on Facebook? I don't know. What the... This is nice, I guess. Wait! Be right back really quick. I'm gonna log off of Facebook. Oh, God. Wait. What's happening? No, let me out. Let me out. I don't like this, I'm slowly becoming darker.